Hi friends, please subscribe to Amravati Media and press the bell icon for more latest updates.
Congratulate the Honorable Chief Minister for a lot of very good work done, and I've seen this now with my own visit in the field and having looked at some of the figures that we've got and we've got collected. And, so I think it's, what's happening in Andhra is quite creditable, quite remarkable, and I'm sure the state will go on this trajectory, the path. But I think some of the measures that you've taken are quite innovative, are quite unique, are being done for the first time in the country, whether it's the digital library or it's the procurement or the farmers, Raitu Bharosa Kendra, decentralizing, the procurement, administration, etc. I think these are, and we will want to, as I said, for the app, for the women, we would like to replicate these in other states. And congratulations to you for all those, and you've sort of fixed deposits of 10 lakh rupees for orphan children in COVID was an amazing measure that you took, and I think that's something that we should suggest to other states as well. So I want to really keep it brief and have the opportunity to listen to you, that I am sure Andhra can really come tops in the country. That's the potential that I see in Andhra. And I think to that extent, whatever is required to be done by us, we can do.
My sincere thanks once again for all your support. Thank you.
Thank you.